Yeah, well, they went in there. I've had heavy duty, some of my fat friends have told me that. If you go eat dessert before, or drink a big glass of water before you eat dinner, you don't eat near as much, but you're still full. Picture of this. off right there. Still get in it. EPA fucked up the Animas Forks River earlier this year and turned it, I can't remember if it was yellow or orange. I want to say it turned it orange. That could be from some of the same shit. No, I just lit pine needles. Mm-hmm. right down here standing on the side of the road. Scruffy looking. Red Mount.
Look at the color of them. That's what we're seeing in the water.
Yeah, that's where it's coming from. That's the first time we've seen it. Other times that we come through here, they've been covered up in snow.
Yeah, that's not true. You've probably seen the way it really is. I think a lot of pictures.
Well, I'm videoing right now. We can park here. We got 30 minutes to chain up. Thank you. I'd bet a dollar on a donut that if you did pay in the tailings on a lot of these mines, you'd get stuff. He tells you how to do it and all that kind of stuff, and how to spot, you know, where it's at, what rocks to look for, and all that stuff. He's pretty informative. I get a kick out of it. He does a good job of it.
Is that the guy that has a skeleton you pick on?
Yeah, I forget the damn thing's name now. Yeah, he has a skeleton.
Yeah, I've watched a number of his YouTube videos.
Shut it down. Let's go up for the lookout.